Thank you for joining us. I'm Kayla Lesby, filling in for Heather and Jared. We begin tonight in West Monroe, where police are on the scene of a shooting. That's our top story. Details are limited at this time. What we do know, the shooting happened earlier this evening at a home on South 2nd and Linderman. The victim is described as a black male. He was flown to Shreveport Medical and is listed in stable condition. Yeah, she can get revived if I sit and miss. When the job done, we don't do no tell.
Niggas sneak this, I guess they want to smoke.